Hello everyone, welcome to week 3, Sunday Night Fever, Texans versus the Dirty Birds, featuring G.A. Scratcher. And I'm sure everybody knows G.A. Scratcher. If you're not, please subscribe to him. I'll have his link in the description. And I'm finally on the board. Last week I got $10, so let's see who could get this week. And of course I have the $5 Texans ticket. $5 Texans tickets. Let's see if I can get a symbol. I got a symbol last week. It was for $5, but I'm looking for the goalpost. So, let's get to scratching. I hope everyone's having a wonderful Sunday. Such a nice day today. We are finally able to fill the pull up. You know, we were having problems with that. So, we're going to take a dip in the pool. Alright, no symbols, so we're getting matching. We have, I saw a 27. 5. Do we have a 21? Nope. 13. No. 26. Nope. 33. 32. Okay, so we have $5 right here. Let's see. We can get in these symbols. Look at that goalpost. Once again, everyone, I hope y'all go see our challenge, our videos of our challenges of our past weeks. It is so fun just to go see if he's beating me or not. 16, no, we got 17. 6, no, 6, 19, we have a 19, ooh, got $10. See if we get any more. 39. Do we have a 15? No. Let's see a 15. Let's see. No 16. No 6. So we got 10 here. So we got $15 back. We got a $5 profit. Very nice. And I wonder what G.A. Scratcher will get today. See if the Texans can beat the Falcons. Let's see. Guess that is it for now. This is our week 3. Texans versus the Falcons. I hope everyone has a wonderful, blessed day. Bye.